Hello and welcome to the Humble Seer. So we're going to talk about an FBI most wanted, a Shawn Lattimore. He's 30 years old. And his home was searched April of 2022. And it's saying that it's drugs with the intent to distribute, and there's fentanyl and some other things. Now, as far as Shawn, I'm hearing murder. I'm hearing that he's going to be killed. But there's a lot of things. I'm hearing that scapegoat and these tattoos that he has, you know, he has them on his face and neck, and, you know, it's not something that he wanted. But, okay, so as far as where he is, I'm seeing Louisiana, Mexico, and then back to the United States in Philadelphia, Philly. But I'm hearing that he wants to, as the saying goes, throw some other people under the bus, because he feels that he is not at the top of the food chain, and he would be correct, which is what is going to get him killed, because he's pacing. I just see him pacing a lot and just sweating and saying, look, this is not my enterprise. This is what he's saying to people, family and whatnot. This is not, yeah, I'm involved, but this is not my gig, my enterprise. This is, I'm far from, you know, I'm just a small man on the totem pole. Okay, so let's see what else we can. And I do see him as correct in that. I do see that as factual. Okay, I definitely do. Okay, all right. So I'm gonna take this card here for the depiction, and then I'm gonna pull one more. And I took that card because it was staring me, and it has a depiction that I want. Okay, and then we'll get this one. Okay, so the first one is the Four of Swords. And we're gonna use this for depiction purposes because this person is laying in a coffin, which is where this person is going to end up. Now, this person, this Shawn Lattimore is, I mean, he's not a good guy, okay? He involved himself with nefarious things. And then we have the Queen of Wands. All right, so the Four of Swords, I pulled it because of its depiction. And the Four of Swords, its meaning is fear, anxiety, stress. Okay. And he's also feeling that way. Like I said, he's pacing, he's sweating, he's telling people, I didn't have anything to do with this. And then we have the Queen of Wands. So that's twofold. This is what's going to happened to him. And then that's also, you know, he's got the fear and anxiety. It's like the Nine of Swords, right? And then we have the Queen of Wands, which is about business, ambition, leadership. And that goes to what I said earlier. Really, this is down below because nobody is concerned with his life, is what I'm hearing. And the Queen of Wands is what he's talking about, the people that are over him, the people that really have, are running the business, the people behind the scenes that, you know, you would sit next to in the church in your, you know, on the pew in church, people that pretend and have this look of innocence when they're putting him in the ground and also, you know, gonna get another, essentially they'll get another Shawn Lattimore. So I'm gonna leave it there. That was a tough one. Thank you so much for stopping by the Humble Seer. Do consider liking, sharing, subscribing, and leave a comment below. And if you really like my work, consider buying me a coffee. And that information will be in the description box below. Until next time, you take good care. Bye.